So let's take a quick look at the difference between vector and bitmap layers. So once again, I mentioned that the vector layers are in gray, whereas the bitmap layers have a blue bar. So to make my example more clear, let's actually zoom in to this image using the keyboard shortcut 2. And in fact, I'm going to disable this layer here. And immediately you can see the difference between the soft yellow pixels that make up the highlight on Selena's face, and we can see this is a bitmap layer, versus just Selena's lines, which is on a vector layer. And we can see here that the black and gray lines and shadows have a very sharp and hard edge, whereas the yellow highlight has a very soft, diffuse edge. And that's because anything created on a bitmap layer is, of course, made up of pixels, which gives it that nice natural soft look. And anything that's on a vector layer is of course made out of vectors, which gives it a more sharp, precise look, and each have their advantages and disadvantages. Vector being of course that it's lighter, bitmap being perhaps the natural look. Although don't forget that you can actually draw with textures on a vector layer, so it's not an issue of being able to draw or not draw using textures. And I'll talk more about this in the main drawing tools tutorials.